Okay, now I've placed the eggshells all around the tray. I'll have to make another one or two more batches of these. So, when it's like this, you go to the oven and you open it up. Excuse me. And put this on for about 15 to 20 minutes, and on 200 degrees, and on whatever like thing you have. And so now it's cooking. I will show you guys what it looks like after 20 minutes, and then yeah, we'll go from there. So I'll see you guys in the next video.